feelings of that matter. And yeah, I'm excited that I finally am finally able to play my music. You know, I mean, I love what I did with the band before, but now it's completely 100% authentic to me what I want to do. So I hope you guys enjoy it and look out for a lot of music next year.
How different is it being solo than having three other guys? You know, is it a scarier thing or is it more?
I mean, it's just exciting. It's a new chapter. You know what I mean? There's something awesome about having three other guys on stage you can throw to help you out, you know? So there's like a nervousness like, oh crap, I'm the only one on stage, I'm gonna screw up. It's all on me. But there's also, I feel like that type of challenge feels me as well in a really cool way. And even last night, getting to play just a few of my songs that I haven't released yet, it was honestly one of the greatest feelings I've ever had. To me, yesterday was day one of chapter two of my life, so.
That also sounded awesome. It's funny to be an artist and to play new music in front of fans before the song's out, because you get a lot of people that are just like, and it's not a bad thing, they're just studying the music because they want to like ingest everything they can. And it's not, you know, then you play a single and people go crazy and nuts and it's fun, but whenever you play like a new song, it's just, they study it and it makes you feel good that they're like actually paying attention.
Yes.
And you've got to think of it that way, because it's obviously so much fun when I play a song that everybody knows and you're singing every word. It's awesome. I could even like take a break and I'll sing and you guys do it. So when I'm playing, that's a real thing, by the way. Hey, ask any artist. We'll get super tired, like, hey, you guys, throw it to you. We're just like, just gonna catch your breath. Last night was quite the opposite. It was like, I need to try to remember all the lyrics that I wrote. And, you have to sing them. I mean, it's kind of teaching you guys right now. So hopefully next year, when everything's out and we go to radio and do that whole run, it'll be just that much more exciting, because everyone will be.
Oh my God.
Nice. And for you, Duncan, you've been so quiet over here. Talk to me about Recycled Jordan, obviously, and Travis.
Recycled Jordan!